piracy used to be something for nerds. But nowadays, everyone does it.
There's a huge crisis all around the world.
It isn't about me, I'm okay, but literally there's thousands of people that won't make movies.
It can actually ruin people's careers.
The Belgian Entertainment Association had to do something about this. The pirate subtitles. In Belgium, all movies are subtitled and never dubbed.
You're going to pardon an innocent one.
So when someone illegally downloads a movie, they also download the corresponding subtitle file. When they watch the video, they simply add the subtitle file to it. The subtitles are fan-made text files that anyone can edit and improve. But if anyone can change the subtitles, so can we.
Något mer på punkten övriga frågor? Ja.
En tråkig nyhet. Jag har haft inbrott. Min dator och en kamera är borta. Det måste ha hänt någon gång igår. Som de flesta av er låser ju aldrig dörren. Det har inte behövts. Förrän nu.
I didn't even have to do no research to know that shit. It's written all over your punk ass.
Yes.
Jesus, Liam, half the world's trying to find you. Do you even know what's happened?
During the Christmas holidays, we uploaded pirate subtitles for several hit series and blockbusters. A special built bot made sure our files were among the highest ranked on the platforms. So in just a few days, more than 10,000 pirate subtitles were downloaded. And then we sent a press release. The story was picked up on national and social media and instantly sparked a debate on TV.
Altijd wel ergens een illegale versie van te vinden.
And among movie fans in the biggest online communities. So did we stop movie piracy? No, we didn't. But we sure gave the pirates a taste of their own medicine.